dirty and dusty over here. I should have one of my carpets, and then I got a lot of dust. So let's see how the Roomba 976 or 900 series handles this with a spot plate. Okay, now let's see how it does. I'm showing you the top view. So as you can see, it has a really good suction, so it picks up all of the dust whenever it goes, and as you can see, those small rings are there, so that's what all the brush has taken in. So it's taking all of that dust in. So as you can see, what a good job the Roomba is doing. So now it's coming back in. So today when I ran the Roomba, that when I not put this dust, the dustbin had become full, and it was really full a lot, and like it was so full that you could fill almost a whole mug with it. So now let's see how is it under. So it has picked up all the dust, just a bit where it didn't go is still remaining. So as you can see, the Roomba is a very good dust collector, and as you can see, it's done a really good performance. Now we are going to the next level. So here is that Roomba. I had done a reviews. I'll put the links of that in the description. So now let's send it home. Okay, so here's the dock, and this is the small heap of dirt which is there. So now it's going home. So it vacuumed up all the dirt in just one pass.